afternoon here from Dunes Leisure Funfair here in Mablethorpe. We're at the Mablethorpe Funfair to do all the rides. We've got a few fat rides here. And yeah, let's get on the rides. So we've got Spin City Waltzer here as well. It's a very fast waltzer, that one. Look at this ghost train. It's a very nice ghost train about to go on. And look at this. It doesn't actually take your money, but £2.50 a ride, let's get on. Here we go. What a nice ghost train. So just been on the ghost train. That was a very good ghost train, that was. It's not a big one, but it was very impressive. And I did like the mirror effect at the end. So I'm about to go on the twister now, and it looks quite a fast one to be fair, and it's quite a big one as well. Anyway, let's get on.
Thank you.
About to go on the Twister here at Mablethorpe. Let's get on. Alright, so I'm about to go on Spin City Waltzer. Let's get on. Starting off slow. I don't know if it speeds up or is it maybe slowing down. I'm not too sure. I think it's slowing down. I don't know how fast it goes. Maybe it's at its speed. Let's see. Spin City Waltzer, here we go. There we go, Spin City Waltzer. That nearly a 7 minute cycle, wow. What a waltzer. Not a fast one, but it was good. In fact, I think the slower the better if it's a long cycle, because then it won't be as sickly. There you go, Spin City. It's a good waltzer. Shout out to the showman. Wow, it's a very long cycle on there. Very good waltzer. It's missing the head though. It's missing the front. Bit strange. Found something in the car as well. It wasn't anything on the waltzer though. It was, I think someone dropped it previously. I might have another ride on there later. We'll see what it's like. I think there's a dog passenger there as well. There we go, Spin City. So here at Mablethorpe Funfair, they've also got some dodgems. I'm not going to go on them because there's not enough people going on them. So I can't really compete with anyone. But yeah, there's a nice set of dodgems over here. I like the artwork. Very nice, there's a nice lighting package as well. There's also a paratrooper here as well. This hasn't changed since the 80s apparently, and it's a nice paratrooper as well. So I'll give this a ride, just to support them. But yeah, we'll see what it's like. I do like a nice paratrooper. I'm quite new to the Funfair circuit thing. So yeah, so this is only like my third paratrooper now? Yeah, it is. Or fourth, I think. Anyway, let's give it a ride. Right then, so we're going to go on the paratrooper here at Mablethorpe. Let's get on. It's a nice one, this one. Thank you. Alright then, so I've just been on the paratrooper. Very nice, smooth ride. I tell you what, the ride's hardware around here is very smooth, especially the twister. I'm going to have another ride on the waltzer because I absolutely love that waltzer. It's a really good cycle, friendly staff. I'm going to go on again to support them. Let's have another ride. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Sorry it's a bit noisy, we're near the sea now, as you can see. But yeah, thank you very much for watching the video. We've got plenty of rides, done somewhere new for the channel. Mablethorpe Funfair, Dunes Leisure Centre. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.